guys and gals, me Mudahar, and today... A perfect example of why you should wait before you offer retractions and apologies and just get the full story.